Now, Aussie man Matt Formston lives a life that's different to most. Not only is he a world champion in two sports, he's also legally blind.
Yeah, we had the pleasure of catching up with Matt down at Wombrell Beach on the Central Coast. Here it is.
Meet 40-year-old Matt Formston, a champion athlete with a difference.
I lost about 95% of my vision when I was 5 years old through a condition called macular dystrophy. My parents were told by all the experts that I wouldn't be able to read, write, play sport, or I wouldn't really have many social opportunities, and I'd just basically sit in a room. So they were always concerned, and I had really strict rules around crossing roads and playing in playgrounds and things that I couldn't do because I was blind. But they didn't have any strict rules around being in the surf. It was the one place that I was just allowed to go crazy with the boys. My brother taught me to surf on a stand-up board when I was 11 years old.
Well, we started off by literally, I was telling him, there's a wave coming, it's going to be a left-hander, it's going to be a right-hander, you better get paddling. He has a tendency nowadays to sit right in front of you at the wave, so if you start to paddle, he goes, oh, this must be a good wave, so I'll go. So there's a little bit of rivalry out there.
I was a professional cyclist for a number of years and went to the Paralympics in Rio, but there was never any opportunity for Paralympic surfing or para-surfing. So the first World Championships for parasurfing, that was in 2016, and I jumped straight at that opportunity, and I've won two world titles now.
He is where he is now because of what he's had to deal with through his whole life, and you know, I don't think you become a champion or even, you know, really proficient at something unless you're challenged, and he's always wanted to prove himself.
Despite having two very successful careers in cycling and surfing, for Matt, family has always come first.
Biggest joy and my biggest love in my life is my three little kids, Max, Elsie and Jake. They're just awesome. When I'm not surfing or working, that's what I love doing, is just hanging out with them and having a wrestle or take them in the water for a surf.
You're like a moon.
Rebecca is the absolute legend in that regard. I'm a world champion in a couple of sports. She is like the absolute world champion mother.
He's a natural father, he's crazy, he's basically another kid. Our oldest child is starting to understand that daddy can't see as well as everybody else, and he says that dad's got broken eyes. And he's actually becoming really good in helping Matt out in some ways. We'll be out and about somewhere and they'll go to use the bathroom somewhere, and he's really good at saying to Matt, oh, here's the picture of the man, daddy, so this must be our toilet.
What next for me is giving back. So it's giving back to my own kids and trying to give back to other kids. Getting back to that focus of trying to teach blind kids around the world how to surf. And when I'm doing motivational speaking day to day, it's hoping that I can help out another family, even if they're not having got a blind child, they might have a child that's going through something. So it's more about using what I've learned and giving it back to other people.
And it seems little Max is already adopting his dad's optimistic mindset.
When I go to sleep, I do my own race. I'm brave, I'm intelligent, I'm kind, I'm happy, I'm Max Formston.
What a great family, what a great story.
What an amazing guy, and like you say, Dave, beautiful family. Yeah.